Hi, this is Basha. Welcomes you all.
Here, I am going to explain the shortcuts of finding cube root of a number within 10 seconds. Really, these shortcuts will help you a lot. So please watch the video up to the end. By taking a problem, I will explain these shortcuts. So carefully follow it and observe the steps what I am giving you. So look at the problem. Find the value of cube root of 226981 means 226,981. So how to solve this type of problems? So clearly, line by line, step by step, I will explain you. So follow it. So to solve this type of problems, you should remember at least cubes of first to 10 numbers and its last digits. So look at here. So here I attached here cube of first to 10 numbers. So 1 cube is 1, 2 cube is 8, 3 cube is 27, 4 cube is 64, 5 cube 125, 6 cube 216, 7 cube 343, 8 cube 512, 9 cube 729, 10 cube is 1000. So in this column, I wrote the last digits. So 11, 88, 27 ending with 7, 64 means 4, 125 is 5, here 6, here 3, here 2, here 9, here 0. So how to remember? How this shortcut will help to solve the problem? So in what way we can remember this? So we can remember this in two ways. First one, same digit. The number which are ends with same digits. So look at, if you observe here, 1 cube ending with 1. So 1 here also 1. Same way 4. Next 5. 6. Next 9. Here also 9. Next 0. So 6 we are getting here. 0, 1, 4, 5, 6, 9. So if you have these digit, these 6 digits, definitely these will ends with same digit. So suppose 21 cube always ends with 1. So 44 cube always ends with 4, like that. Okay, so 0, 1, 4, 5, 6, 9 coming means same digit will end. So next one, flip. So if you observe here, these two. So 2 is ending with 8, 8 is ending with 2. So 2 for 8. So 22 ends with, must and should 8. 88 ends with 2. Okay, if the digit ends with 2, always ends with 8. If ends with 8, it always ends with 2. So same way, these two also. 3 for 7, 7 for 3. So the cube of the number ends with 3, always ends with 7. And the cube of the number ends with 7, always ends with 3. So this information, if you remember, means easily we can solve the problem. Look at the given problem. So this is the problem given. So cube root of 226981. So inside cube root, the number is 226981. So to find the cube root of this number, I will use here three steps. The first step, look at last digit. I have to look at last digit. So here we have last digit 1. So 1 for 1, we have seen already, 1 means same digit. So 1 coming means 1 only will come. So second one, ignore last 3 digits. I have to remove or ignore last 3 digits. So these are the 3 digits you have to ignore. So third one, closest cube without going over. should not cross it. You have to take closest cube, means lesser. Closest cube you have to take, you should not cross it. So the remaining digits we have 2, 2, 6. We have to take closer cube. So we know 6 cube is 216. But 7 cube is 343. If you observe, 343 is more than 226. So you should not take 7 cube. You have to take only 6 cube. So 6 cube is the correct one. So 6 you have to take. So unit place digit is 1. As ending digit is 1. And tens place digit is 6. So 61 is the answer. Hope you understand how to finding cube root of a number within 10 seconds. So let's try for some problems. The first one, 804357. So for this we have to find cube root. So how to find? So last digit you have to see first step. Last digit is 7. So 7 is a flip number. 3 and 7 are flips. So 3 is the last digit. So next, we have to neglect 3 digits. So next, we have 804 we have. So we know that 8 cube is nothing but 512. 9 cube is nothing but 729. And 10 cube is nothing but 1000. So 1000 is crossed over. So we have to take lesser. So 9 we have to take. So the answer is 93. So hope you understand. Let's see one more problem. 85184. So cube root of 85184. How to find? So last digit you have to see first. Last digit is 4. So 4 is the same digit. So 4 coming means 4 only will come as unit place. Next we have to neglect last 3 digits. So we have to neglect 184. So remaining 85. So 85 means 4 cube is 64. 5 cube is 125. So 125 crossed. So we should not take 5. So we have to take 4, which is closer to 85. So 4 will come in tens place. So 44 is the cube root of 85,184. So in this way, you can use these shortcuts to find cube root of any number within 10 seconds. Hope you understand these shortcuts. Thank you for watching. Like, comment, share, and subscribe.